And now we're pleased to bring you our feature presentation.
Sorry, I didn't hear you. I was just walking along the hallway.
There's a clue on the table!
Oh, there's a clue on these wheels. You know what we need? Our handy dandy
notebook.
The crayon's on my hand this time. Anyways, we need to write down our first clue. Wheels. We'll draw two circles like this. Two smaller circles on the inside, and two colored circles right here. There, we have wheels. So, what kind of vehicle does Blue want to learn about with wheels? You know? That could be it, but we need to find two more clues, just in case. Something else? There's something else that has wings here?
A clue! A clue!
Oh, look at that. It's our toy plane. Let's look at it. Okay, so we have a propeller, a tail, the wings with the poppet on it, and... Wait a minute. Wings with the poppet on it. It's our second clue. Okay, now what do we do? Right, our notebook. We need our handy dandy notebook. Okay, so our second clue is wings. A line with a curve that goes up and around for the wing, and another line with another curve right here. There. So our first... Oh no! So, our first clue is wheels, and then our second clue is wings. So, what kind of transportation does Blue want to look at with wheels and wings? What do you think? Maybe, but we need to find our last clue, just in case. Did I just hear a mail truck? Because the mail's here. Come on. That was fun riding in a boat.
A clue!
You know, I just remembered something. Blue and Joe had that boat float when he was here. Remember?
No, it's a clue!
You know, one day, Blue and I will plan that same boat float. Yeah, just like Joe did.
A clue! A clue! A clue!
Oh yeah, we'll have to find those clues the same day too. Wait, you see a clue right now?
Yes!
Oh, there's a clue floating around in the sky. The sky must be our third clue. We need our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right?
Okay, so we have our third clue. The sky. Wait a minute, how did Blue get a popper? Okay, the sky. First I'll draw a line here for the ground. And then I'll use my light blue crayon to color in that beautiful sky. Our third clue. We have our third clue. That means we're ready to sit in our...
Thinking chair!
Thinking chair, right. Vroom, vroom. Let's go.